I don't like films or plays or stories generally that are wrapped up in a perfect bow. I like films that you can watch repeatedly. I feel it should be like going back to a novel. Whatever ending you're offered up, I think, should be perfect in its own sense, even if it leaves you with a lot of questions. I think those questions are as interesting as being spoon-fed an ending.